Oh yeah, so Grail. Gonna use those headphones. So yeah, he's going straight to the Joker, so...
Oh, but okay. Wolf! Okay. We're saying Wolf right then.
Alright, so...
Joker against Wolf. You know you have to deal with Arsene at some point.
Yeah.
Wolf has no trouble at dealing out percentage in no time. You know, with all his good combo strings, you have great projectile with neutral B up on his deck, but...
Yeah. So I think the big thing for Wolf is going to be like getting one of those cheesy down smash KOs near the ledge, like early on, to maybe deny the arson before it even comes out.
Yeah, of course.
But that's going to be big. But as I said, Coolman does have a lot of experience against Wolf, actually, because there's one in his region, a main. So
yeah, okay.
Let's see how that breaks out. But yeah, of course, both players, very good. Made it all the way to the qualifier for top 64 on winner's side, winner's semis in this pool.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, okay, and now he's Arsene. He has a new counter, so catching Wolf's recovery won't be that bad anymore.
Yeah.
Another one! Ooh, another one! He catches him twice with his back hair.
Insane. So, yeah, Coolman just showing off how strong Arsene is. There was the down smash. He, of course, gonna try and get the stock soon, but Arsene is gonna be gone in just a second as well. But yeah, got the side special off just for that damage over time. Yeah, barely doesn't make it time. Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Coolman. Oh, decided to go for the air dodge, but you know, recovery from this air dodge is way too long to get back to the stage.
A little bit of a misplay maybe there, but I think it was just hit with the attack too, so maybe he couldn't tether right away, and maybe it was scary, wouldn't make it back.
Maybe yeah. It could be like this as well. Evil oh, stock. Nice slide with the down tilt underneath the laser from Wolf. And yeah. There we see it. Oh, he actually managed to combo break in some way with his down B.
Yeah, also barely escaped the down smash there from Wolf, so that would have been scary. Because like those tech chases with Wolf can be so scary if he chases you all the way to the ledge, hits that down smash. Okay, up throw into up, very interesting option. Yes, shooting a lot of side specials. There's the backers coming out soon. Okay, Arsene is gone.
This takes a lot of pressure.
There's the gun edge guard. Okay, gun punish.
Great stuff from Coolman. Just running away from that up B recovery from Grail to punish him with a nice clean F smash.
So yeah, off stage situation again. Okay. Ooh, greets the jump. There's a good cover, well covered by Grail.
Yeah, both of these players actually catch their opponents so much with those shorter back airs near the ledge.
But the ledge pressure from Coolman is also so good. Okay, attacked him with the side special as well here.
Nice damage over time coming up.
So even right now, Grail definitely can still bring this back. He's just like a little bit, Coolman is just a little bit ahead in percent, but that doesn't mean much at this point in the game.
Yeah, of course not. And now Wolf combos, Arsene is coming up.
The back air.
Wow, and Grail doing such great work right now.
Good angle on the recovery from Coolman. Tried to avoid the down smash, of course.
You know, you don't have to be that much afraid of Arsene if you actually don't let him do anything. Arsene is gone already, and he kind of just got his side B once out of him.
That was so scary. Barely didn't hit him with the upswitch, barely didn't hit him with the side special. Okay, what's going to be? Forward throw. Okay, nice. He denied him the edge guard there. Back throw!
Just jumped right into his throw right there. Last time for both of these players. Dude, this is getting intense! Okay!
The upswitch does it.
Show you.
So close. Yeah, such an exciting game right there. It was like really down to the last hit, last stock.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well played by both players here. But yeah, Grail looked a little bit shook there. Like, it was like probably a little bit too close for his taste.
Yeah, I think this might be one of the reasons. But still got his clutch up smash right around the corner. Mm-hmm.
Gonna be interesting to see if he's gonna stick with his Wolf. Of course, seems to be a good pick in this matchup. Because I believe Belmonts might have kind of a bad time.
Yeah, I think against Joker in general, this might turn out pretty bad.
He's thinking about it.
I mean, if you actually have like Arsene, or just without Arsene, I mean just the bullet rain from Joker. Can interrupt his recovery attempt so heavily.
That's true. Yeah, I mean that's a problem for Wolf as well, I guess. But yeah, like I saw Grail thinking a little bit about it, or maybe just like collecting himself. But he's back on the Wolf. Strong start.
Nice. He's going for it. Wow, that paid off so fast. This was one hell of a fast stock.
Yeah, he gimped his recovery there. Well played. Like, usually it's hard to really do much against Joker when he has his tether. But yeah, tagged him there with the neutral air, and then he wasn't able to tether to the edge.
Wow, building up so much pressure, just running all over Joker right now. Yeah, Arsene is out here to help, though.
Yeah, Grail just using his momentum, trying to wrap this up as quickly as possible. It was a little bit too close for him in the last game. He just wants to wrap this up right away. 100% already again on Kuhlmann.
Oh, okay. He went for it.
And he still makes it back. Okay.
Yeah, so Grail gets his conversions out pretty solid right now.
He's so aggressive, yeah.
Plays totally different than from how he played in game one. Mm.
Yeah, Kuhlmann not giving up, of course. Up
smash,
though.
Nice parry on the get up attack to actually get his up smash, finishing off the second stock from Kuhlmann.
Yeah, so two stock lead. This is gonna be a tough one. Of course, he will try his best to still bring it back. Nice retreat to the platform there. I like the air dodges from Grail.
94%. Okay, that's not too much. I mean, Grail is still on his first stock. Kuhlmann has to come up with a great idea. And maybe some luck.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he has the Arsene. He's gonna be up a lot just because he does have that big disadvantage. But yeah, he actually needs to get a strong hit. Oh, he dropped out of that up tilt. That's so unfortunate.
Yeah, he's still holding on onto his first stock. Arsene is almost gone. Yeah, just camping him out a little bit, fishing for some nice hits there. Wow, and Grail doing amazing job right now.
Oh, he got him!
Good catch with the down smash near the ledge.
Grail raising his eyebrows there a little bit. Probably respects that two frame there. Yeah, well covered by Kuhlmann. But now he still has to do a lot of work. He has to get two whole stocks to make it back. But yeah, there we go. He's got the combos.
Nice. Oh, he dropped it.
Unfortunate, but oh, okay. A little clank there with the grabs.
Yeah, okay. Joker can take a few more hits until Arsene is out, but still at this situation near the ledge, this might turn out pretty bad.
Yeah, tried to cover the jumps again with the backers. Okay, Arsene is here. What's the option going to be? Just a side special to get him off him. Counted about that actually reached.
Good awareness.
That was so weird. Okay, nice positional throw there. What a patience.
Oh, damn. They are both of these players just waiting for the other one to take his turn.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Intercepted that.
Damn.
All right, bringing it back. He's not giving up. He's fighting.
Good call. Yo, this back air was super precise.
Oh, he barely missed that. Wow, that was so weird. Okay, yeah, going for his up smashes.
The little gunshot.
The great Grail is thinking hard about how he's going to get the kill. Okay. Is it going to do
the
it?
The dash attack, yeah. So much knockback on this move.
Yeah, well played though still by Kuhlmann. Mm-hmm. Especially in the first game. And he almost brought it, like he brought it back so well. He was like two full stocks behind.
Oh yeah, of course. So Kuhlmann definitely put his heart into the set right now. Still not enough though, but
loser side.